Charleston Police Department is investigating a late night shooting at a bar. Officers were called out to the posh bar and lounge on Dorchester Road just before midnight Saturday. There, officers found multiple groups of people fighting in a parking lot and one person who'd been shot. We're still working to learn that victim's current condition. Officials say no arrests have been made.